This is a story of missed opportunities. Wendy's doctor called to remind her that because of her high blood pressure, she needs to get her kidneys checked. But Wendy got distracted by a rebellious weed. 37 million Americans have kidney disease, yet 90% of them don't know it because the disease has no symptoms in its early stages. So when an opportunity to test your kidneys comes knocking, take it.